Hi, this is Bo Farrell, certified personal trainer here at Santé Fitness and Wellness in the Chase Park Plaza. The move we have for you today is called the medicine ball or the med ball flip up. It's getting at those real tough to get at lower abdominals, and it's going to also get your inner thighs, also called the AD or the adductors. Okay? We're going to start by squeezing this ball with our inner thighs, really activate through those inner thighs, and then we're going to flip this ball up, point your toes out, and squeeze through your lower abdominals and get that ball into a trainer's hands, just like this. Don't forget the landing, nice soft feet when you land. Again, squeeze through the inner thighs, tight through your lower abdominals and your inner thighs, point your toes out, and flip that ball up in the air. One more time. Inner thigh squeeze, tight through your abdominals, and flip it forward. It's a tough one, but a fun one. Come try it here with us at Santé Fitness.